right. Gonna stream some rando. I'm excited because the wonderful Smiths of the in the Sprite Mines came up with a Steven Universe Garnet Sprite, which my cat is named after her, so I'm very excited to play with her as my new main. So here we go. This is open and randomized swords and normal difficulty and beat Ganon. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. No. Oh, well, okay. Good to have that ice rod out of the way, I guess, early. Ooh, that's a nice tree pull. Start out with 80 rupees. Some bombs. And the magic cape. Yeah. I'm always a little worried when I see that this early, frankly. It's gonna send me to Aghanim, but oh, well, there's my bottle vendor money. Let's run on up to the Lost Woods. Do a map check. Ooh, okay. Green pendant at Hera. Some other pendant at Desert and a crystal at Eastern. I'm gonna leave the lumberjack check for now. Let's just risk it. Some more bombs. Okay, good. Blow some things up in town. Good. Some roops. All the NPCs have Garnet's color scheme now too, so that's good. Actually not fond of that color scheme, but that's okay. Let's head on into Kakariko. Ooh, the Moon Pearl. That's nice. I was going to tonight's race, tonight's speed gaming race, but it's inverted, and I don't know the first thing about inverted, so I was like, meh, I will pass, thank you. That is a terrible exchange rate. Yeesh. Well, gotta find some progression somewhere. Stuck there. The moon pearl and just absolutely nothing else there. So either absent something at race game, Kakariko, a complete bust. Well, must be some stuff along the South Shore, because that was garbage. That was hot garbage. So far. I guess I'll get that. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, guess I'm throwing some bombs at some moldworms. Not my favorite thing. That went pretty well. That'd be the first time I've ever gotten that without missing one. 10 arrows. Bunch of rupees. Some more rupees. Some more rupees. And the bow! Okay, alright. In that case, let's just get out of here and go right over to Saha's hut. Because I clear Eastern Palace now. If I can get through that dark room, which is actually, I've never gotten through that dark room before. Let's try it. Why not? Futzing my way through the dark room for, you know, no sword. On stream for the first time. I know more or less what it's supposed to look like. Maybe this hut will give me a sword or the lamp. You never know. 20 rupees, the power glove, and a sword. All right. All right. Really open much help up on its own, just back of escape, I guess. Let's say the escape sequence is my next stop here. I think that was even my first piece of heart, which is crazy. To clarify, I can do the right side dark room, no problem. It's the one with the Igor that I have not done. We shall see. Maybe one of these chests will turn up with the lamp, and I won't have to. You never know. Well, that's two items gone already. Well, there goes purple chest. Gotten the map yet. So hopefully this is the third item and not the map. Clearly was not facing the right way or something. I'm gonna have to do this room the old-fashioned way, which sucks. All right, let's give it a try. The worst thing that happens is that I take a death and I end up back at Link's house. Oh, I even got the key. All right. Well, I'm not going to try that again. I'll come back for that. I'll do escape. If escape and back of escape come up empty, if there's a Gina and Ice Rod Cave, I'm done. I could fake Flipper, water walk over to Zora. So I have some options here still. That was a much nicer location for the bow than my last seed, which was my go mode item in Mimic Cave. So. Well, I wasn't trying to set up a death warp, but I did. Well, I know the lamp, so death warp doesn't really matter. I haven't learned the... Probably do it, but I don't want to. If I gambled on skipping Ice Rod Cave and it comes up empty, that would be unfortunate. Come on. Hammer! There we go. There's my progression. That's Village of Outcasts. Open to the beginning of Pod, and all of the South Dark World, Pyramid Ledge, and the Catfish. Here we go. Let's go be sure that I don't need to do Aghanim. Quake. Okay. Whew. So there's a 1 in 3 chance that I still need to do Aga. Not 1 in 3. Each one is 1 in 3. So I guess 1 in 6? 1 in 6 chance that I still need to do Aga. Oh, I don't even know. Yeah, because 6 of those Dark World dungeons are pendants. Or 6 of them are crystals, rather. There's only 1 pendant. In the Dark World, these two of them are here. Yeah, this one could, this, nothing so far. Oh, I hate Pendant Pod. I have to go in there for something. Oh, well, hello. There we go. the miroir. Fail. Let's see how Thieves Town goes. I am not super good at the blind fight, let alone, or at all, period, let alone on four heart containers, so. Oh, no, there's a bottle. Nice start. I like Garnet's bunny sprite. It's Sapphire giving Ruby a piggyback ride. Oh. There's the big key. And a single rupee. So, three treasures in the front of Thieves Town. If I die here, I am not super broken up about it. Yep, there it is. Okay. Let's come back there. When I've got some more health. Let me knock out Sick Kid. While I'm here, picked up that bottle. A bloomerang. Cool. Neat. Dompei's digging game here. Oh, hey, hello. Hello, Lamp. I love Lamp. That means that most of, let's see, Light Death Mountain is open. I can go finish Eastern. Still finding the Titan's Mitts would be nice. Before I head up the mountain. Next stop, Pipe Cave. I really like that. That's fun. Mm-hmm. piece of heart in Hype Cave, along with Cane Burna, and a heart container, 20 rupees, and 20 rupees. This is a little unorthodox here. Oh, well, okay. All right, I guess let's go up the mountain. Yeah, let's do that. So if I need to clear Hera with the hammer, so that shouldn't be too bad, then it's the green pendant. So then I can go turn that in when I head back over towards Eastern. Yeah, this makes sense. Oh, there are your Titan Smiths. What a convenient place for them to be! All I need now is the hook shot up here, and I am set. Screw that. Oh, I found the Cane Burna. Oh, I guess the Hype Cave's in Logic. Or not Hype Cave, rather, Spike Cave. Oh, I forgot to mark the cape too. Oh, man. That is a good hint. Okay. Let's deal with this. Deal with as much of clear Hera, probably. There's no reason not to. It's the green pendant. I'm here. I'll do the Yusuf Mountain checks. And then fake flippers over to get those boots. Ah, oh, bollocks. Oh, there are worse places to fall, but... Oh, what a garbage tower. My controller's D-pad is not great. Ooh. That was a super nice place for that. Almost forgot to check the big chest. I didn't forget. Man, that was that's a really convenient place to get both the Titan Smits and the hookshot on your way up Death Mountain. I'm glad I didn't like wander around looking for those before coming up here. Glad I made the call. Doo-hoo. Well, it's a green pendant. Not great when the first dungeon that you clear is a pendant in a defeat galaxy. But I've got a lot open to me now. I'm gonna, oh man, I guess I should try Spike Cave. Yeah, I've got a potion. If I mirror back out, or if I save and quit out to old man, that's fine. The flippers over here would be real clutch. That'd be nice. So that means that I don't have to fake flippers over to the boots. I can just get them. What a concept. I finally have a reasonable amount of health. some blue mail. Nope, not paying attention. I'm clicking my tracker and I'm taking a fall there instead of doing the bomb job. Cool, good. Good job, me. Nope, missed it. One more try. I knew it. When I was one pixel off. This gives me the bonus being able to see what the Turtle Rock Medallion is. Okay, I don't need to do Floating Island, that's nice. Anything but Quake. Not Quake. Ether, nice. Silvers, nice. Some boss fights easier. There's Bombos. Magic powder. And a piece of heart. Long walk through a long cave. Again, flippers would be great here. Or I'll take the flute. The flute would be good. Okay, all right. Fire rod. Do some fake flipper shenanigans. It's this way. Suppose if I'm going over here. May as well go over to Ice Rod Cave. A master sword. Yes, glad I did that. It was worth my time. It sounded sarcastic and wasn't. That was a little tricky there. Jeez. Seek runes bravely to get those boots. Damn boots, damn boots. Don't really need that. That was the shovel, but I got a hint about that, that it was worthless. So let's go finish off Eastern. I even got the key already, so I don't have to screw around in this room. good. Okay. One crystal. Jeez. Sequence break a couple things here. Well, we'll just sequence break this guy here. Oh, there's ether. Nice. Skull Woods, clear that. I can check Bumper Ledge, nothing logic now. Nice place to find that. For safety's sake, slash annoyance's sake. I feel like once you kill that, it should be gone for the rest of the room. If it wants to come back, it's fine. But I don't have the book yet, so I can't check the pedestal. It's a shame. Three hearts. Okay, here we go. Nope. Ah, shit. Let's try that one more time. Much better. Not much more cooperative that time, too. I'll have to go back in and get the big chest. Damn it. Still learning this new sprite. There we go. Looks good. Not much in King's Tomb either, but there's still plenty that I need. Still need the flute. Thieves Town and the Smith Chamber. check this hint may as well. Nice. That's a good hint. Don't need to bother with pyramid fairing. Last seed, I got that, like, quick dash. It was great. Thieves' Town was a giant bust, too. Not a white supremacist. Three. Fucking hate that. This is my go-to three. Three. Okay, I need the flute and the cane and the flippers. Flute, cane, flippers. guess I'm gonna go into Pendant Pond, maybe. What's left are some orphaned ass overworld checks. After this, I will hop out, do Catfish, I guess, and Pyramid Ledge. This has got to be the play. There's something left on fucking Aegina or Dark Cross. I'm gonna be a little upset. It's the hook shot. That sucked a lot. Might just be a key for a key. No. Jeez. There are my flippers. This is just a key. Okay. I'm not gonna finish that. Okay, the flippers, swamp, and ice are open. Just a cane and the flute away from go mode. I'm here anyway, may as well. Thank you. fucking hate this room so much. It sucks balls. Because then it makes this really terrible. Items in this reminder. There's the cane. Thank you. That was awfully close. Still looking for that flute. Guess swamp next. Bonk. Ugh. Check this hint. Thank you. Man, if this flute is in Agena's Cave or Dark Cross or Catfish, I'm gonna be really annoyed. Ugh. I would really like for it to be here in Swamp Palace. That was the worst Argus fight since I started playing Rando. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back in. There's still two items left. I need that flute. I guess Turtle Rock is my next stop. Alright, Turtle Rock, here I come. Okay. Thank you for that game. Mm-hmm. Come on, where's that flute? Flute, flute, flute. I need the flute for the go mode. Yeah, I can skip Mimic Cave. Got a hint about that. Should not skip the big chest, though. There's the flute on Laser Bridge. I want some safety. Whew. Oh man, it could still all come crashing down, depending on what fucking medallion I need. Shit, that's stupid. He's thinking, oh, I need the flute. And he's like, well, you need to activate the flute, dumbass. Oh man. I'm all around for this shit. Please. Please. Just be Bombo Sweepers. Oh, you have to be fucking kidding me. It's an Aga seed. Oh, that is so fucking rude. That's unbelievable. I cannot fucking believe this. Thank you. Unfucking believable. Come on. Come on. Call this seed foreshadowing. I'm glad I actually checked the fucking lumberjack. Starting to get frisky. Hello? Well, I know that there are no items in here. There are two items in here, but they're both cash and they're both firelocked, so screw it. And so hopefully the big key cooperates. And there it is. Thank you. Hello, cat. Silver arrow should make short work of victories. All right, up to Ganon's Tower. All right, here goes. An early big key would be nice. It's late. Small key. Park container. Let's go the other way. No. No, I don't want to attempt it. That big key, I'm glad I didn't switch. That's my containers out of it. That was 3, I think. Thanks, helpful Bemos. Not a great Lambo fight. Just past the 2 hour mark. That should be a decent time considering. Gotta love it when I get able to do that. Oh, hey. Hey, butter sword. What a nice place for that to be. Coming up huge with these late chests. Yeah, well, they can't all be winners. Nice. No. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's get ready for time. And time, 2:05:20. I mean, considering how fucking rude that seed was, I will take just over 2 hours. Considering that I went and checked the lumberjack real early and said, oh man, boy, well, I hope I don't need Quake. And then Quake was my go mode item. after I found Flute, what I thought was my go mode item, on Laser Bridge. Fuck that noise, is all I have to say. That's a rude seed. And I'm going to post about it. That's it. Let's take a look at some of these stats. We'll speed up through here. Sandlotter's homecoming. That doesn't make any sense. Your uncle believes. Oh, well, okay. So she had the shovel. Kings are, I guess. Yeah. Well, that explains, well, probably the other bottles were down in the desert. Even it's 136 on the flute for go mode. Anytime, that's pretty good. All right. Well, if anybody watched, thank you for watching. I appreciate that. I am going to bed. So this has been Link to the Past Randomizer of Tyler Salt. Good night. Thank you very much.